watching my dad reading the paper one day, and he was looking at the financial pages, which have a different aspect from the comics or the sports pages. I said, what is that? And he said, well, that's the financial pages. I said, what is it? He said, well, these are companies. And I said, what do those numbers mean? And he said, well, he said, you see that plus one quarter? He said, that means that if you owned that company yesterday, and he said, you can see 10, that's the price. So $10 to own one share of that company. And if you had it, you have 25 cents more today than you had yesterday. And so you made money. And I thought a second, and I said, well, what do you have to do to make it go up like that? And he said, nothing, it does it by itself. And I said, well, this is something I need to know about, because I've been out mowing the grass for 3 hours for 25 cents, and I figure if I can go to sleep and wake up and have the same money, then that's something I need to understand. And so I said, this is what I want to do. I said, you can make money without doing any work. And I only realized a lot later that you can get the market rate of return without doing any work, but the excess rate of return does require work.